What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Telltale's The Batman season finale of the Batman season Telltale's. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but yeah, welcome back. If my subscribe shout-out sounded a bit off, I apologize for that, guys, but I really do mean what I'm saying. I do appreciate all the subs that have been coming my way, and I will definitely maybe even do a giveaway next time on my 400th video. But I appreciate it, and for that, I'm gonna give y'all a little treat. I'm gonna play an extra long, well, I'm gonna play the entire episode for you guys on GPG. It's not gonna be no two-part thing, it's gonna be a one-part of Batman, the Telltale series. Y'all know what I'm saying? I don't know what I'm saying, but let's get into this. Previously on Batman.
It's obvious that's why Vicky hates you.
Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
For real, bruh.
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
So where are you gonna go?
My baby girl left me.
Business I need to take care of.
Two-Face done lost it. Gave him a whole... I gave him the full set. What the full Two-Face onesie.
I destroyed Lady Arkham's drugs. The innocent people.
For real.
Small price to pay.
Yeah, man. I'm gonna choke the life out of him.
You don't understand, Batman. Without me, Gotham is doomed.
Nah, they'll be fine.
Thank God.
Gotham needs me.
Nice work, Batman.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham.
Penguin's still in my tech.
Bruce, all of your bat tech is linked to this computer. If you take it offline, it will all be inoperable.
You don't say, Alfred.
Put Hacks in. He'll have control of all of it. I have to shut it down.
My man done took over my entire tech, yo. But he gonna pay for what he did. He gonna pay. I can go old school for a little bit. Use my fists and my feet. And my bat ears to connect with these heat. Cause when my heat go off, then the beat go off. I don't know where I'm going with this.
Five days later.
Breaking news. The children of Arkham have taken hostages.
Damn.
Citizens, including Police Commissioner Peter Grogan, who was taken while attempting to intervene. I repeat, the children of Arkham have taken hostages.
Carry on.
Damn, the lag is real.
Boss says it's time to get the bats' attention.
Gonna use my tech to fly the people around. I got her. Y'all crossed the wrong one.
Batman's sighted, boss.
Right on.
Corrupted Batman, here we go. I don't like the lag that's coming with this game right now.
Get to safety.
Yeah, Commissioner something. Let's go. What's Gordon at? I know you didn't get shoot me, bruh. What's good? Yo, the lag is so super unreal.
Batman! No! It's a trap!
Oh, dang. They done EMP'd me. Get off me. trying to shoot, bruh. Uh-uh. Like I say, if I get like delays in my game,
no.
It's not cause I know what's about to happen. It's cause my Elgato has been tripping out a lot lately. Did I just let the commissioner die? Oh, this is where Gordon comes into play. Dang, Batman did not play. Uncle Ben? Uncle Ben?
You have to stop them. Save our city.
But first, I gotta save the cheerleader, right?
Commissioner! Commissioner! He's gone.
Dang. Penguin and his soldiers, though. So Gordon gonna take over as the new commissioner now. Loose ends. Chuck to the side, my man. They're all in our system.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God.
Alfred!
With the comms offline, I've no idea what's happening out there. I always fear the worst.
I need to get back to the Batcave. Figure out Penguin's next move.
For real.
I can't let him keep hurting innocent.
Oh, great. Yeah, that's not going to work.
Improve the armor.
Batman! Impressive as ever. Life off the grid must be treating you well, huh?
What's your point?
My point is, you're at the end of your rope. You can't even stop me offing a police commissioner. Without your toys, you're nothing. Just turn yourself over to my men.
I don't need toys.
Scouts on them, they'll go easy on you.
I don't need toys to deal with the likes of you.
You sure about that, Batman? Because from the look of it, you could use a little help. Ta-ta, Batman!
Ta-ta!
No, no, come on, just stay put.
Nah, bro, I ain't gonna stay put. Like I said, I don't need no toys. Exactly.
If I can just find a way to hack into it, I can get to Penguin.
Take it to Lucius. You ain't gonna look at nothing. We're gonna tear it out. Wire phone.
Anything?
We got this.
Another trap.
One of his men used a device that targeted my armor. If Penguin has more devices like that,
the Batsuit will be a liability.
It's already in bad shape. It couldn't protect me from a knife, let alone Penguin.
Yeah, they tried to shoot me, Alfred.
If Batman can't take the fight to Penguin, maybe Bruce Wayne can.
Face Penguin as Bruce? Without your armor, you'll be more vulnerable.
You'll talk to Bruce. I'll be the perfect hostage.
And meeting him as Batman would play right into his hand.
Penguin wants hostages to bait Batman.
For real.
Bruce Wayne will be the perfect hostage.
You can get close and strike when he least expects it.
Mm-hmm.
Besides, I won't be going alone. Get Gordon on the line. Give him our files on Oswald Cobblepot. Tell him that we did a little digging after he took my position as CEO. He should know who really killed Commissioner Grogan. And that the killer will be in Cobblepot Park. Tell him that Bruce Wayne will meet him there.
Penguin! You're next! Bruce versus Penguin, here we go!
Lieutenant, these officers are at risk. Penguin is-
Wayne, get back!
I told you, bruh. Let Playboy Bruce get in there. Dang, y'all getting laced up. I told you it was trouble. You like, get back, man.
Martinez!
I saw some kind of transmitter.
It's Bat Tech.
Hidden behind this statue.
Well, it's Wayne Tech.
Give us room.
A transmitter?
Wayne Tech.
She lying. How'd she see it from where she was standing?
The drones.
You was not close to that statue. How you seen?
Some of my officers are still in there. I'm not gonna let some two-fifth thief kill my men!
If you can destroy the transmitter, Oswald loses control of the drones.
Bro. There's no way to get to it. You heard Martinez.
Lieutenant, you need a distraction. I can keep him talking while you get into position.
How the hell are you gonna do that?
I'm his friend.
I don't think listening to the guy who publicly attacked him is at the top of his priority list.
Oswald and I grew up to...
Parole.
A little trip down memory lane could buy you at least a couple minutes.
That's all well and good, but he wants you dead.
Trust me, Lieutenant. I'm your best shot at getting those officers out alive.
This is insane. But I'm all out of options.
Yeah.
I'll go in around the back. If he sees me...
He won't. I'll keep him focused on you.
Because I'm the one who knocks.
Give you a chance.
Keep the perimeter tight. If he suspects anything before those drones are offline, we're both dead.
Alrighty. Here we go.
Same device that fried the suit. It's a hell of a trap, Oz.
I come in peace. Hey, y'all better back up. I mean, my man got the chance to shoot Batman as well as Bruce Wayne at the same time, but hey, I know you ain't about that life, Penguin. We got history, bruh. We got history, my man. What's up?
I hate them, Bruce. I really, really hate them.
Oh, I gotta give him a good pass. Okay.
Making fun because my mom, because she's in Arkham.
Those bullies aren't coming back.
They better not. They say bad things about my family. I'll smash the dumb face.
All right, chill out, my man.
Boss, please.
Yeah.
I'll smash all the dumb faces.
Just don't smash mine, and we're cool. See, I was...
Good word out, eh? All the channels.
I was there for you, bro.
The Penguin's got a Wayne in Cobblepot Park.
Oswald.
Bruce, welcome. The pigs are making it hard to bring in the bait for Batman. But now that you're here, I have the perfect lure. Not that I'm upset, but... What does bring you by?
Batman sent me here.
Never known a Wayne to stick his neck out. Feels too good to be true.
I've come to talk, Oz.
It's a bit late in the day for that. Still, I'm chuffed you popped by.
I'm chuffed too.
Well, so far, only Gotham's finest have bothered to show. They paid for sticking their snouts in where they don't belong. You know, I'm surprised Batman's not already here to save you. He's usually so on top of everything. Maybe I need to cause a few more screams.
Maybe he knows it's a trap.
Maybe he knows it's a trap. You haven't exactly been subtle.
For real.
See, that's the thing about Batman. You dangle an innocent life in front of him, and he has to show he can't help himself. And when he arrives,
Gordon sneaking in.
The lights, the sounds. The blood running into the gutters. Once he's out of the picture, there'll be nothing left in our way. Mine or Lady Arkham's. She's got some pretty big ideas for the city, and they're about to kick in the gear.
I know who she really is, bro.
I know Lady Arkham's real.
For real.
She's Vicky Vale.
Yeah.
Oh, did you figure that out when she stuck you with a needle full of drugs? Done all right by all this brouhaha.
Is he onto me? What?
It wasn't so long ago that you and me met in this very park. Me crawling out of the gutter. You looking down from on high. Take a gander at us now, eh? Night and day. You'd hardly recognize
me. I treated you with respect, bruh.
I always treated you with respect.
For all.
Respect? Oh, don't make me laugh. You only learned the word after I tossed you out of your company.
I try to be nice, but you have to go drop the pop and watch.
Damn it! Where the hell is he? He's usually so bloody prompt. Unless... this wouldn't be some kind of plan, would it? You working with the Bat?
I am the Bat.
You really come here all alone, Bruce.
Why, Oz? Are you scared of Batman?
Might be, if I weren't so certain of my upper hand, as it were. Ah, not that you can't look after yourself. You certainly do know how to beat down an unarmed man. I mean, the drug only reveals your true feelings.
Lies!
Felt like you were working out some issues there, eh, Bruce?
I'm truly sorry.
I am truly sorry for what happened, Oz. I never meant to hurt you so badly. I was drugged and...
You? Hitting me? I'm the one on top now, Bruce. And it's about bloody time. Your father locked my mum in Arkham Asylum.
That's not on me, bruh.
Fortune. He drove my own dad to suicide! The Wayans caused the ruin of my entire bloody family.
But I wasn't involved.
Enough of this! You trying to get me all shaken up? I'm not waiting any longer.
Alright, my man, you can be chilled. Chill out, my man, chill out. I'm on your side.
No, Frank. I'm releasing these drones. You'll make mutton out of you and all the lawmen around this park. And then on to the rest of this bloody city.
Alright, fine. It's my fault, Oz.
What now?
You're right. Everything that happened, everything you've gone through, that blame falls on...
For real.
On my whole family.
How unlike you to admit your faults. Maybe you think that'll save you, eh?
I'm just telling you what you want to hear, bro.
Guess what? It won't.
Oh.
Bloody hell!
My man Gordon. What's up, Oz? What's up? You got hands? Let's go! That's right. Batman's already here.
You bastard!
You got a lot to answer for.
Oh, you bloody pigs!
That's right.
How's this for an answer?
He didn't even speak that far.
Is that all you got?
Goodbye, Oswald.
Goodbye, Oswald.
Rot in hell.
Freedom is right.
I couldn't hurt him, y'all. I was Bruce. I wasn't Batman. If I was Batman, yeah, he'd be feeling the pain right now, but I wasn't Batman, so...
I gotta admit, you surprised me. You were right about this one.
I've got a mouth on me, bro. That's why.
The GCPD does, too. I won't forget it.
All that remains now is Lady Arkham. Let's get
her. Thank you. Let's settle for a beer.
Yeah, I think we can make that happen.
You think this changes anything, do ya? Lady Arkham's gonna have your heads served up on a platter.
I ain't scared of her.
He has a point. We just took down Lady Arkham's top man. She's not gonna stand for this.
No, she isn't.
Never thought I'd say this, but... I hope to God that Batman has a better idea where she is than we do.
Oh, yeah, Batman gonna put the hurt on her. I just want my girl back. They drove my girl away from me, man. I put away Two-Face and I put away Penguin. Man, I don't play. I do not play.
How go the repairs?
Going offline kept Penguin from finding the Batcave, but it also scrambled our system. The Bat computer barely runs, and worse, most of my tech isn't working. It's going to take time to get everything up and running again. If it gets running again, it's going to make tracking down Lady Arkham
a hell of a lot harder.
You've proven that you don't need armor or gadgets to help this city. In the end, Bruce Wayne was the one to stop Penguin.
That's right. Let him know, Alfred. Let him know.
Bruce, these last few weeks, I worry about the toll they've taken on you. Facing off against Harvey and Oswald in a matter of days. Not just the physical toll.
Emotional.
Those were men you once trusted. And after finding out what you did about your father, people must seem a great disappointment to you.
Yeah, man, they was both my boys.
Always letting you down, even those whom you admire.
Well, the one thing I've learned, I can only depend on myself.
Bro, I'm sorry, Alfred, you had to hear that, but that's how it is.
Understand why you'd feel that
way. That's how it goes, bro.
Everything that happened, I could have stopped it.
Nah, bruh.
I'd done something all those years
ago. Nah, bruh.
This is my fault. All of it. I told you I wanted to leave your father's employ. But if only I had the guts to do something instead. Your mother, she wanted that. Wanted to put an end to his crimes.
You're not taking this L, Alfred.
If I'd helped her, if I'd stopped Thomas, none of these horrors would have occurred. Lady Arkham, Oswald, even Harvey.
I don't blame you for what happened, Alfred. You did the best you could in an impossible situation.
I was mad at you before, but not
to make me the man I am today.
Save me, bro. From Two-Face.
Thank you, Bruce.
But our work isn't done. The children of Arkham are still out there, and Lady Arkham.
With both Penguin and Mayor Dent off the board, she's the only remaining piece.
We need to figure out her next move. The only thing we do know is that she moved on from her plan to poison the city. With Penguin gone and my CEO access restored, I can finally log into Wayne Enterprises and see exactly what Oswald was doing during his time in charge. If I cross-reference that with all the data we have on Vicky Vale, we might be able to figure out the Children of Arkham's next move.
All right, let's cross-reference stuff.
Vicky Vale, mid-30s, reporter for the Gotham Gazette, and not in the public record, her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think she was here, in the manor. She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
Yeah, she just looked fine and everything, and tricked me into thinking she could be my side chick.
The Gazette's records of the articles written by Vicky Vale. This record isn't complete.
You're right. There are notable gaps between entries. But yet, it doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
She was looking into Arkham patients. Reviewing records, checking submissions, prior histories. She was trying to figure out who was actually sick and who was committed because of Hill, Falcone, and my father. Vicky was digging deep. Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, posts to conspiracy forums. All to find.
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wayne Tech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National.
The whole city.
It's almost every landmark in the city.
We're onto something. Vicky wants to bypass the security at a Gotham landmark.
Here we go.
But without a man inside Wayne Enterprises, she can't unlock that door remotely. She'll have to get her hands dirty. And when she does, we'll find her.
I'll get my hands dirty.
Bruce, you there? It's urgent. One of the Bat prototypes has been stolen.
By Lady Arkham?
Not quite. I'm patching you the feed now.
My girl. It's all good, y'all. It's all good.
She stole from you?
Nah, she's barn.
After we opened our doors to her.
Alfred, chill.
After all that you two...
Alfred.
Chill.
Yeah, I know, Bruce, but...
That's my piece right there.
Would she do this? Is she that cold-hearted? That selfish?
Nah, bruh. Chill, bruh.
She must have her reasons.
Well, I'm sure she does.
The device she stole, it's a prototype. It's an electronic skeleton key. With it, you could bypass any security system made by Wayne Tech.
For real. And they hacked into our systems. That's why she did it.
Dangerous in Miss Kyle's hands. Especially with Lady Arkham still at large.
Oh, yeah, true. But...
Get the car ready, Alfred. I'm going to get some answers from Selena.
Yeah, my main chick's gonna go after the side chick, so... Alright, here we go. Main car. My girl's just trying to find Lady Arkham and all that stuff. She even came out to see me. That's how I know baby girl loved me. Okay.
Hey, Bruce.
I
wasn't expecting you.
I ambushed her. Never mind.
Thought I'd make it outside the city limits, at least.
If you wanted to see me, you could have just called.
For real.
The chase is so much more fun. But...
See, I'm flirty with it, though.
For me. Are you?
Oh, that?
I don't blame you for wanting it back.
I'm not looking for that.
Although, it only seems fair that I take something from you. You didn't give a second thought when you stole my claw.
Hey, but you stole my other thing.
I had the decency to steal from you when you weren't in the next room.
Maybe I just wanted a memento.
For real.
Oh, that's good. I'll have to remember that one.
So what happens next?
I'm surprised you had a toy like this.
You'll be surprised what I got.
No doubt Batman would use it for the good of Gotham. But the less noble options are so much more exciting.
No.
Why should I give it back?
I didn't say you should.
So much potential. Just imagine what I'd be able to dig my claws into.
I'm going inside.
You know, your glares are a lot less scary without the suit. Catch.
Oh, they should let me press R2 or something to catch it.
Go glare somewhere else. Oh, come on. Don't pretend you're not impressed.
I am pretty impressed.
As long cons go, this one was a beauty. Getting into Wayne Tech's lab took a lot more than cracking a safe.
I still love you, girl.
I had to get close to people. Your friend Harvey. Poor guy just wanted to fall in love so bad.
Why are you stupid like that?
After that... It didn't take very long to get my introduction to his BFF. The great Bruce Wayne.
I know.
Imagine my surprise when the rich playboy turned out to be Batman, Scourge of Gotham.
You talk a good game, but I don't buy it for a second.
Bro.
You're not that shallow.
You try to be.
You really think you know me that well?
I know that whatever this started as, that's not all it means to you now.
Yeah.
The only thing
it down on you
is that I'm very good at my job.
You sure is. But I laid it down on you.
Getting out of here while the getting's good. Gotham's a house on fire, and I'm not gonna burn with it. If you were smart, you'd get out of here too.
I love you.
This town hates you, hates your entire family. Just leave it all behind.
No, I can't.
Do something more meaningful with those skills of yours. You don't need the money, but...
I'm saying, yo, babe, I'll show you some skills.
But think of the fun.
Gotham needs me.
For real.
And I won't abandon the people of this city, no matter how they
That's
feel.
That's my home.
After the way they've treated you...
I don't care.
You've got one hell of a thick skin. You're gonna need it. It'll be good to put some distance between us.
No.
After all...
No.
Look at what happened to Harvey. It'd only be a matter of time before I crossed one of your lines.
Nah, I would never
Isn't that
be
right?
Like that.
My copy of the Boy Scout handbook is out of date. I'm bound to break some rule.
Selena, I would never hurt you.
Bruce, that's really sweet. But it brings us to the root of our problem, doesn't it? You're upset that I'm leaving.
I am.
What'd you think?
Please don't go.
That one night of sex meant we were going steady.
Yeah. It did.
Is that what you really thought?
I had fun, Selena. Didn't you?
I'm all for fun, Bruce. But how long does this stay fun before you start wanting more? Look, Bruce. I'll admit that what you and I had... it wasn't terrible.
It was nice.
But you were just another job. A more intriguing job than I was expecting.
Speaking of jobs, would you like to...
It's still a job. And that job's done.
Come on.
I'm done with you.
No, don't!
It's not complicated. I'm not a good person. I'm certainly no hero, and I don't want to be. I'm a thief.
Sometimes the world needs a thief. Come on.
That's all I am. I told you that from the start. I never pretended...
I love you, girl. That's not true.
Stop. It's not true. I know there's more to you than that. You're just afraid to admit it.
You'd like it if that were true, wouldn't you? Why would you even think that?
Because I love you.
I've made my feelings pretty clear.
That's what...
Because I love you, Selena.
That's right.
You barely know me.
But I love you.
Bruce.
I can't live without
your idea of love. I feel sorry for you.
The bat and the cat. It rhymes.
Well, there's one good thing to come out of this. No, I know I was right. You really are just like everyone else.
For real.
Can't wait to get out of this place.
Oh, wow.
Goodbye, Selena.
I was really trying to get that last kiss in, but I guess that was gonna happen.
Lucius, I've got the key. Hold on, Alfred's on the line. Hey, Alfred, I...
Bruce! Lady Arkham! She's here! I tried to keep them out, but...
Aw, damn.
Alfred? Alfred!
Aw, damn. Now the side chick gonna be a problem? Damn! My girl down left me. I mean, I can get my flirt on with Lady Arkham as well. Where my boy Alfred at?
Lucius, it's Bruce. He's not here. Damn it.
Blood everywhere, bro.
Search for clues.
Just tell me how I can help.
Get over here as fast as you can.
I'm on my way. We're gonna find him, Bruce.
We better.
Need to focus. Figure out what happened here. What happened to you, Al?
Alright, so I'm gonna skip detective mode for y'all. So in 3, 2, 1, here we go!
I know what happened. The children of Arkham broke in. Alfred barricaded himself inside the parlor. He had just enough time to grab a pool cue as a weapon before Lady Arkham blasted the doors open. He broke it across one of their heads, then stabbed him to get away. Another assailant tackled Alfred, knocking over the vase. Alfred almost escaped, but then Lady Arkham entered the parlor. Used her staff's concussion blast, scattering all the furniture in her path, throwing him against the wall by the fireplace. So Alfred grabs the nearest thing to use as a weapon to defend himself. Lady Arkham deflected Alfred's attack, causing the poker to fly across the room and lodge into the wall. More blood on the mantle. He smashed his face into it. Wait. That picture doesn't belong there. Lady Arkham wanted me to find this. Password reckoning. You have no idea.
Oh, it's about to go down now, y'all. Man, my boy Alfred didn't go out without a fight, though. Stabbed the dude, threw a fire poker at him. He was ready to throw hands. Then Lady Arkham gonna use a little staff. Well, it's about to go down, because Batman about to show up. I went full detective mode, and I'm ready for them now. there while I'm not.
Now, your butler, the man who raised you like his own son, will suffer in your place. But don't worry, you'll get him back eventually. Peace, my bloody peace.
You got jokes.
Alfred. Oh my God.
Are you just gonna smack my boy like that?
Vicky will pay for this.
Bro.
I'll make sure of that.
Look at what she's doing to him.
All right. Well, then let's get to work.
Alfred keeps adjusting his glasses. The reflection.
Signaling me.
He's making sure I see the reflection in his glasses.
Dang, my boy Alfred's still putting up fight.
Multiple reflection angles to recreate the room that he's in. And I can view the virtual image using my cowl.
Good thinking, Alfred.
Batman VR, let's go.
Okay, Lucius. Freeze frame on the first signal Alfred gives.
Paint us a picture. Here we go.
Stairs leading up. Cement walls. We're in a basement. Alfred's trying to look at things that might give us a clue to where he's being held.
Dang. You can see all that?
Professional grade camera. Probably came from the Gazette's office.
Yeah, I thought I saw something.
He's wounded.
Must be one of the thugs Alfred fought.
Alright, next image, bruh.
Okay, looks like we've seen all there is to see in this frame. Let's move on to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Someone's coming down.
Rogers Plumbing, a service company for the water heater. I can use their records to find home addresses for their clients.
We're getting closer.
Yeah, but we're not there yet.
Yeah. Next frame. I'll wait.
Doesn't seem to be anything else here.
Let's keep looking.
Nothing else to see here.
Moving on.
Oh, snap. You about to get the smackdown from Lady Arkham.
Lady Arkham. Keep searching. A Mason stamp.
Only one Masonic lodge in the city. Gotham City Fraternal Order of Stonemasons.
So the house was built in 1945 by them. That's a big lead. Jump to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
It's probably gonna be a fist all up in his face. Somebody coming down. My man checking out if someone's upstairs.
A basement window.
What's that outside?
Give me a second. They're by a bus stop.
There we go.
21.
Okay, I think we have enough to pinpoint a location.
Well, let's hope.
Right, let's go for the bus stops first. Fine, we'll go to the basement.
These are all the homes serviced by this water heater company on the days and months listed. I can get the bus line from this, but no stop number. This will help pinpoint the neighborhood.
And...
okay, filtering for all homes built on that date.
I think it's this one to the far left, yo.
A corner store. Seems unlikely.
Alright, never mind. It's not a corner store. It's that one, then.
You are not going to believe this.
What is it?
Lady Arkham is back at the Vale House.
It's never the middle one.
Where she killed her foster parents. According to its records, it has a basement.
Alright, can we go beat him up?
We know where Alfred is, but I'm without a working bat suit.
Actually.
Hey, my man Lucius came through as usual. That's why I got him here.
Prototypes.
It has basic cowl functionality, but outside of that, it doesn't protect much more than your identity, I'm afraid.
Oh, don't worry, I got this.
Good call. Thank you, Lucius.
It doesn't have all the bells and whistles, but it should still scare the crap out of criminals.
Old school Batman, here we go.
This ends tonight.
For real. Let's get it. I've been wanting to beat up Lady Arkham. I'm the Bat, And like I said, I don't show mercy as the bad. People get majorly and severely hurt when I'm the bad. Let me guess, they're not downstairs no more.
Heading into the basement.
Yeah, they definitely not
here. Be careful.
That's right. I'm quick with it.
I'm all right.
Ain't nobody here, bruh. Now I gotta go full detective
mode
again.
There's no one here. No Alfred.
Damn it!
There's blood on the walls. I'm going to see what I can find.
Standing by.
This is where they had Alfred. Where they beat him.
It was just not... They was just going in on Alfred. My man still gave us clues.
The blood hasn't congealed yet.
Means we can't be far behind them.
Good.
There's a boot print in the blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged him. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, it goes under it.
There's another room.
Sounds like there's more to this basement than it would appear.
Taking a closer look.
Can I break through? That would be nice. Kick it.
Now let's find out where the veils were hiding.
Ain't got time to examine.
Small room. With a hole in the floor.
Oh, we definitely going down there. Ninja Turtles down there?
Alfred!
Alfred! I was not gonna... I didn't mean to shout. Let's just go, bro. I'm trying to take no ladder. I'm the bat. I will land safely.
I'm going inside.
Who down here? Killer Croc?
Chamber, shackles, belts, blood.
What?
Vicky. She was kept down here, locked away.
Who could do that to their child?
Veils.
I'm beginning to understand.
What is there to understand? To willfully hurt a child?
No wonder Vicky is consumed with hate. It's all she's ever known.
I can't even imagine. But it doesn't give her the right to take it out on others.
The Vale's foster children may not have been the only ones to suffer here. I followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all, he would have left me a clue. Disturbing. Vicky created her here, in this room. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham.
We get it. Let's go find Alfred.
One piece apart from the others. Yellow. The same color as my tech.
Oh, nice.
Can't be a coincidence. Maybe...
Oh, there you go.
An arrow. Pointing to a building. Arkham.
Dang, man, Alfred get all the time to do that.
He left me a message using this chalk, but there must be more to it. Alfred has highlighted three words. Shall be unleashed.
The beast shall be unleashed.
He left me a message using this chalk. But there must be more to it.
All right. Is what's more to it?
Alfred left me another clue. This is what he wanted me to find. To see. Alfred is highlighted. Shall be unleashed. And he's pointing me to her drawing of Arkham.
Sounds like something out of a fire and brimstone sermon.
That's exactly what it is. Alfred's just along for the ride. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems, including Arkham Asylum. She's going to open the doors, release the inmates, and she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon in the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
Arkham Asylum, y'all. Here we go. I think we're gonna finally get some action going. All that detective work we just put in, something's gotta give. Which means my boy Joker out here too. And this how he gonna get out.
Orderlies are rounded up.
Where John at?
The rest of it, then.
Where the homie John at?
The children of Arkham have taken over.
Lieutenant Gordon says the GCPD are on their way. He's leading the team himself. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Don't worry, I got this.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
You don't got nothing. I'm out to get rid of you, bruh. That's right! Came like a bat in the night. Does this belong to you?
Batman.
That's right.
This ends now, Vicky. Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his paper.
I am
answer
Bruce
the question.
Wayne.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another corpse in Bruce Wayne's family.
Killing him won't solve anything.
For real.
But it will teach Bruce Wayne a lesson.
You're crossing the wrong person.
And all of Gotham will learn. They won't look the other way. Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you, Vicky?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman. You have no idea what I've done to come this far.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Too much to turn back now.
I've been to your home. I've seen where the veils kept you. People like them, they deserve to be behind bars.
Behind bars? They deserved and got far worse than that.
Even if they did, no one else needs to die.
You're wrong! Your time's run out!
Oh, dang. Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh, you gonna run? Where you going? Come back here, girl. Hopefully, now that Selina left, maybe she can get free before she dies or something.
Vicky!
There's nothing you can do, Batman. You underestimate the true children of Arkham.
I don't want
souls kept.
You underestimate hard. These nuts.
Open the doors!
Oh, okay.
Arkham!
I can handle all these
folks. Listen to me! Freedom is yours! The only one standing.
Where's Zaz at? Where's Zaz at?
Is Batman.
Batman.
He's got me in here!
Oh, y'all don't want these hands.
He's the crazy one.
Y'all don't want these hands. Stop! Out the way. Man, y'all make that too easy. Oh, look. Look who it is. Man, bruh, out the way, bruh. You ain't nothing. Dang. We just getting knocked out over here. Back up, bruh. Take your boy with you. good, my man? I'm a student of Ra's al Ghul. I don't need my tech. I got these hands. I'm throwing hands with everybody. Whoever want it can come get it. Where John at when all this chaos is going on? Dang, what is he kicking? Invisible Man? Y'all saw that, right?
You're not getting away.
For real.
Vicky.
Yeah, we're going full yellow now. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna do this with this. Boom. And I'm gonna do this with this. And my man over here gonna taste the wrath of the door. I'm gonna WWE him. Putting all these fools in check. Then the Invisible Man over here is gonna link up with this dude right here. Who in charge of this fool? Hugo Strange? Yeah, you going through the door, Vicky. Boom, bam. Here we go, let's get it. Good. Right. Say hello to the door. Bang, what's good? Life for Invisible Man. I gotta kick it, right? Where you going, girl? Oh, you got skill? Okay, I see you. What's good? Bam! Crack that mask open. Yeah, that's right. That's right, better recognize. Oh, Zass, get off me. Talking about some take your time. Get off me, Zass. Good looking out, Gordon. Good looking out.
You're going to die.
That's your boy. Get rid of him, Gordon. That's right. Dang. They master lock slamming him. Oh, look, it's Joker.
Truly inspiring. Such a pleasure to see your work in person. Jesus.
Yeah, you underestimate me, my man. Invisible squad coming at me. Handle that, y'all. Handle that.
Gordon's here.
We'll round up the rest of the inmates. You stop Lady Arkham.
That invisible dude running all over the place, man. What, he ain't got no face? Oh, look, it's Lurch. Lurch just has lost the plot. Take that.
There's no way out now.
Yeah, take all that off.
There's always another way here, Batman. All the people that Thomas Wayne condemned to this place unwillingly, they speak through the walls. Their ghosts walk.
You're cornered, they know. Vicky. Enough.
I can't help those people now. But I can help Alfred Pennyworth.
For real, where is he?
Take me to him.
My pleasure.
Dang. Like that? Dang, she Scarlet Witched me. She landed right in front of me. How's she gone?
Vicky!
You've already lost.
You've already lost, Vicky. Come out and surrender.
So you use darkness as your ally. I was born
in
it.
Let him go.
Molded by it.
The butler has to die. Payment for Thomas Wynn's sins. He took away my family, so I'll take away his sons. If you really want to save the butler, bring me Bruce Wayne.
I'm right here.
Anyone can find him. It's you. He's probably cowering behind a 12-inch thick wall and 100 bodyguards right now.
I'll bring you Wayne. But first, let Alfred Pennyworth go.
For real.
No. Afraid he's too useful to do that just yet.
I am Wayne.
You're doing so much for one old man.
Nice try.
Vicky, stop playing games.
This isn't a game to me. You know, Batman, I really don't understand. Why are you fighting me? I've done great things for Gotham. Falcone and Hill deserved to die. If anything, I did you a favor. We're fighting the same fight, Batman.
No, we're not.
Can you see that? We want the same things.
I won't argue. Falcone and Hill got what they deserve.
Faroe, I'm Batman.
That's quite the turnabout, Batman. I don't think I believe you. You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be defending him.
You don't know me then,
Vicky. Bruce Wayne is any better than Swan. He hides behind his status and wealth. Peace.
Next trap, here we go.
Leaving other men.
Nice try. Where you at, girl? Stop playing. There she is.
I'm curious, Batman. I know why I wear the mask. It's who I am. Who I was always meant to be. What about you? Do you wear the mask to hide?
Nah.
Or to become who you really?
I'm a symbol of hope.
Are you the man? Or the mask?
The mask is a symbol. Some fear it. But for others, it brings hope.
That's right.
When I first saw it, I found it inspiring. And once you're dead, I'm going to mount that mask on my wall. But first, I'll see the man beneath.
You can try. Where you going? Stop running. Come back here, girl. This is gonna go down as my longest gameplay yet for y'all. Oh, great. Now we got the angels of death around us. Azrael? Is that what's going on here? My boy Alfred, you alright?
Hold on, Alfred.
You came for me.
Yeah, that's right, I did.
After what you said, I knew you'd come. The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred.
Yeah, chill.
Did you
stop talking all that stuff? She gonna know who I am.
Disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Above you!
Alright, here we go. Game on. You got hands? Let's go, girl! Alright, chill.
Interesting how you speak to him. So familiar. Alfred. Such concern. For someone you've never met before.
Show mercy. Release him. We can talk.
Release him. Then we'll talk.
That's my boy.
You know, I just don't believe you.
Chill out, girl.
I think Alfred may be the only way I can make you talk.
Alright, chill out, girl.
It makes me wonder. Do you really care? Only one way to find out.
No! Alfred!
Batman, don't you...
Shut up, old man! You've seen my true self.
your turn.
I might have to do a Barry Allen and just go, what? You know what?
Take off your mask.
What's good, Vicky? What's good? I'm right here.
No, Bruce.
This must be some kind of trick.
Nah, girl, it's me.
Bruce Wayne, he'd never be the man Batman is. He only looks out for himself.
Nah, bruh. I mean, girl.
Of course. Now I understand. As Batman, you can prey upon the weak, the defenseless, just like your father did.
Nah.
A true Wayne. There's nothing heroic about you.
Stop blaming other people for your problems.
For real.
You aren't the only one who suffered.
You really think you can preach to me? You, of all people? Enough.
Oh, my ear. She Mike Tyson'd me. Oh, damn, my ear. Oh, you gonna learn now, Victor. Oh, Alfred.
No more lies. No more talk.
You gonna pay, Vicky.
The only truth left is in your death.
That whack little costume you got on. Oh, we throwing stones? Right. It's good, Vicky. I got skills. Pay the bills. That's right. You didn't know Bruce Wayne was capable of that, huh? All this because we messed up with Penguin's mom. That's right. It's my baton now. Oh. You got hands, I got hands. I am the one who knocks. Let's go! That's right. Man, she got all sorts of things on her side. She too works with toys. You can try. Come on, get me. Bam! What's good? That's right. Bam! Right through the pillar.
Stop thinking. It's over.
Nothing will keep me from my revenge.
I'll chill out with that already. You gonna beat me? I'm Bruce Wayne. And you Batman. What's going on? My back! You're not playing, girl. You can try and. Yeah, taste another pillar. Dang, this girl got no chill. Okay. Oh, snap. She too fast for me, yo. Stop! Right. Oh! Dang! Yo, that was... Yo, she tasted the full wrath of my fist. Out the way, dude. Oh no. No! Dang, the whole place falling down. Okay, Vicky, I'm sorry.
You belong in this place, Bruce. Lost. Forgotten. Buried. And Gotham will not mourn. The sins of the Wayne bloodline end here.
Oh yeah. Here we go. Uh-oh, my face! My face, not my face! Oh, I was gonna land on her. Oh man, my boy Alfred in trouble. Wait, everybody gonna see my face though. Aw, dang. Go get her, man.
I see your true face. I'll never trust you.
Yeah, I don't care. Peace out. Yeah, that's right. You're trapped anyway. Ah! I actually see that Mike Tyson me took off half my ear. Absolutely ludicrous, man. Absolutely ludicrous. How is he just gonna come in here and bite my ear like that? It's not cool. I'll do the band and hold the feel like that. Absolutely ludicrous. Dang, yo, that was off the chain, though. I thought she was gonna beat me up. She had some moves like I was missing all sorts of buttons there.
A week later.
As to last week's events at Arkham Asylum, a spokesperson for the GCPD assured us that the breakout has been contained and all inmates have been returned to their cells.
All right.
Miss Vale is missing and presumed dead following a gruesome battle with the Caped Vigilante known only as the Batman.
Vigilante.
Her death marks the end of Children of Arkham's reign of terror.
Vigilante.
If the public knew the half of it.
It's better that they don't. Any word from Miss Kyle? And I don't expect I'll be hearing from her anytime soon.
My joint all messed up.
With everything that's been going on, I haven't gotten a chance to thank you for what you did, sacrificing your identity for my safety.
You're my boy, man.
But it was a dangerous thing to do.
I do not care.
You could lose everything.
The secrecy you worked so hard to maintain. I have family.
Gone. Without you, none of this would work. You are my family.
For real.
You don't know how good it is to hear you say that. After everything that's happened.
I don't have friends, I have family. Yeah.
At least there's something left of it.
Dr. Tompkins assured me it adds character.
That's weird.
That it does.
Alfred, you're my boy, man.
We will get through this, Bruce. Don't lose sight of the fact that you've done some real good for Gotham. You should be proud.
Gotham is safer now.
Yeah, that's right.
I only hope the peace will last.
We could all use some peace.
And quiet.
To peace.
To peace.
The damage done by the Children of Arkham has left Gotham a city in turmoil. Faith in those at the top has perhaps irrevocably been shaken.
It's time for new enemies.
Acting Commissioner James Gordon has promised to speak out about the issue tonight during an emergency citywide address.
And I hope, despite the recent terror that's gripped our city, that Gotham's leading citizens will come out to show their support.
Yeah, time for some
will
new
token
enemies.
Appointment be enough.
Killer Croc, Joker, Harley Quinn.
Remains to be seen.
Deadshot, Deathstroke.
Gordon requested Gotham's leaders to stand behind him. Leaders like you. Let Gotham see who Bruce Wayne truly is, and let them know what you plan to do for his future.
Nah, they need to see Batman.
This could be a first start.
For you, and for this city. Though, in Gotham, the only figure that can make as much impact as a Wayne
is Batman.
That's right.
You've helped this city tremendously, both as Bruce Wayne and Batman. And that person, whether he dons a cape or not, is someone I'm proud of and honored to call my friend.
I don't have friends, I have family, Alfred.
Thank you, Alfred.
So, what do you intend to do about tonight?
Well, Lucius has yet to invent a suit that'll let Bruce Wayne and Batman be in the same place at once.
That is unfortunate. I suppose you must decide whose appearance will be more valuable. As Bruce, you can help repair the damage done to your name, get the public support so that you can change things from the top down. But Batman is a symbol of justice and strength. Maybe in these dark times, that is truly what Gotham needs the most.
Dang. That's a tough decision.
Perhaps one is truly the mask. And one is who you truly believe you are.
I think I'm gonna go as Bruce.
Let Gordon know. Bruce Wayne will be there.
That's right.
You'll make quite the impression. Gordon will be grateful.
They done crit my entire family. I gotta make things right. I gotta let them know I am the one who knocks. Besides, let me get my company back. After what they did to me.
Commissioner Gordon. He is here.
Commissioner Gordon. It doesn't sound right.
Sounds right.
Don't worry. It will. Thank you for having me, Commissioner.
What happened to your ear?
Oh, nothing.
It looks painful.
Cut myself shaving?
What'd you use, a chainsaw? Well, to be honest, I was surprised to get you a call. Now, after that nasty business at your manor, I know Harvey was a good friend of yours.
Yeah, forget him.
A loss like that, I wouldn't blame you for lying low.
He old news now.
What you did is no secret. These people all saw there's more to Bruce Wayne than just the playboy. Public opinion is bound to swing around.
The playboy's still here.
Before long, you'll be Gotham's golden boy again.
These people, they have no idea who Bruce Wayne really is. But that's about to change.
That's right.
Oh? Well, I look forward to knowing the real Bruce Wayne as well. I was half hoping Batman might show up.
I might do an Iron Man and say, I'm Batman.
I wouldn't mind knowing he was keeping an eye on things here. Not to mention, he makes one hell of an impression on people.
Well, too bad he's not here. Wouldn't mind meeting him.
Yeah? Well, he's not much of a talker.
They're ready for you, Commissioner.
Can I make an announcement? Can I make a speech?
Now, during times like these, it can feel impossible to hold on to hope. But I have hope. Hope that together we can rebuild what was lost.
I'm taking Harvey's place.
In the last few weeks, as much violence and terror as I've seen, I've also seen the citizens of this community band together to fight those threats. And one of those people is Bruce Wayne.
Hey. Time to make my big announcement,
y'all.
Thank you,
Commissioner Gordon. Tough act to follow.
I don't see what's funny about that.
I'm here today to not only show my support for our acting commissioner, but also for this city. Many of you have suffered terrible losses. And some of those losses came at the hands of my own father.
Mm-hmm.
Or at least as a result of his actions.
We can't live in the past.
No matter how much I want to, I can't change the past. Gotham's so-called golden age was built on corruption and lies. But that doesn't mean that going forward, we can't do things differently.
That's right.
We have to do things differently.
Put them in check, Bruce.
If my recent incident with Harvey Dent has shown me anything, it's that I can no longer sit on the sidelines.
That's right.
My family's wealth was built on the suffering of others. I think it's time to repay that debt. I plan to use my resources to improve the city and make the lives of its citizens better. And to that end,
a stronger Gotham Police, a better Arkham Asylum.
A closer alliance between the GCPD and Wayne Enterprises will provide the police force with the support, with the training, and the equipment they need to make Gotham safer than it ever has been before.
That's right.
The GCPD will be the most technologically advanced police force in the country because the people of Gotham
deserve.
Who was that guy in the back? Oh, dude, no. For real? Oh, he's probably on that drug again.
Clear the area! Get that bastard to lock up.
Montoya, you ain't seen nothing.
Just minutes ago, Bruce Wayne delivered a rousing speech that turned into a shocking assassination attempt on his life.
He sure does
come. Oh, my boy escaped.
See you soon, Brucey.
Season 2, here we go. City of Light. There y'all have it! You and 80% of players distracted Penguin long enough for Gordon to get the job done. Alright. You and 67.1 players comforted Alfred that he wasn't to blame. That's right, Alfred ain't my friend, he family. Vin Diesel style. You and 91.7% of players regard Selina as more than a thief. I told her I love her and she left me. You and 76.5% of players removed your cowl and revealed your identity to Vicky. Yeah, Vicky on something else. You and 58% of players showed up to Gordon's address as Bruce. Yeah, man, because they done like said all sorts of things about my family, so I just had to put them in check. Alright, y'all. That's the end of that, I guess. Hope y'all enjoyed the gameplay. Hit that like button. Wait, hold up. I'm hearing extra stuff in the background. Oh, I thought there was gonna be something. Yeah, hit that like button. Subscribe. And I hope y'all enjoyed this extra special long gameplay that I dropped for y'all. I think this is probably my longest one with commentary. I'm not counting the Twitch with it, but yeah, with commentary, this is probably my longest gameplay. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Hit that like button, comment, and subscribe if y'all want to see some more videos like this one.